4-3.
Good, Jesse James. Doors are closed.
Yeah, absolutely. It was the first airborne gunfire for the F-35. Just going out there today to make sure the functionality, loads, vibroacoustics, all that stuff worked. And it absolutely did. It went about as smooth as you could have expected on the first flight. So we fired three different bursts. The first one was 30 rounds, and then two bursts of 60.